search for the fugitives known as the Devil's Rejects resulted in a violent clash with police. Chances for survival are less than 1,000,000 to 1.
There's no justice in this world. I am justice.
They're trying to blame us, but we didn't do it.
Free the three!
Free the three!
Free the three!
Free the three!
Now we can have a real day of the dead.
Any last words?
I still want a party.
I'm just a clown dancing for the sins of mankind.
Did I just call me?
This is my death factory.
You are the product.
I love it.
Hello, America. Did you miss me?
It's Lisa here with more on horror. The Exorcist was the first horror film to be nominated for a Best Picture Oscar. Now, the horror genre has never gotten much love from the Academy, though there still seems to be a bias against scary movies. During awards season, The Exorcist earned 10 Oscar nominations in 1974, including Best Supporting Actress nod for Linda Blair, who was just 15 years old at the time. Now, do you like my shirt? You can get one in the description below.